The body of a Point Cook woman has been found dumped in a wheelie bin on the side of a country road west of Geelong. Friends say the woman's husband recently flew to India with their son before police received an anonymous tip.
A gruesome discovery on the side of a rural road near Geelong. A woman's body stuffed inside a wheelie bin and tied with a string. Police were tipped off by an anonymous phone call this morning.
Never seen a wheelie bin laying in there. And I go up and down here quite often shooting rabbits. Just missed being on my land by a couple of metres.
The body was found on Mount Pollock Road in Buckley near Winchelsea, 30 kilometres west of Geelong. The road was blocked off, neighbours shocked.
There's not, might be three or four or five cars a day down here, that's all. Doesn't go anywhere down there, it's a dead end down that end.
By this afternoon, a second crime scene was established in Point Cook at the home of Ashok Raj and Shweta Madhagni. Friends of the married couple told 7 News Ashok Raj had flown to India with the couple's young son and says Shweta's body was inside the bin. The quiet town shocked by what was discovered.
No, it's something Buckley's never seen for a long time or ever that I know of.
Homicide detectives arrived at Mount Pollock Road late this afternoon. It's still not known how the woman's body got here or how long it's been on the side of the road. Police say they are treating Shweta's death as suspicious, but no arrests have been made. Geordie Wright, 7 News.